Alright, coming back. Okay. Really? Oh man. I was actually thinking that for tonight, Sam, we should if the snow's this bad, we should do an online game. I think. Okay, I was just saying. Yeah, well, snowfall warnings, that's all I gotta say about that. Yep. Yep. That's what it looks like in outside for me too.
Yeah.
Just fixing the draft from before so that I have two different ones for the two different episodes. Yay! Continuity. Good things. know what I should do here. Crown Royal's whiskey, Dronny. Maybe. I'm still thinking about that part. Wait, did we say it was CIA or FBI? I don't remember. No, he's FBI. It's a little too on the nose. Just a little bit. Actually, his name is Dr. Clark Savage Jr., but whatevs. Who's counting? No, it is not. It is not a pun. Yeah, it's old stuff, Johnny. Old stuff. Don't think you can see them, but no, I think it cuts off at the shelf before. Yeah, the top shelf of my right side bookshelf, the one in that corner, has a ton of Doc Savages on it. Old pulp novels. That's a good question. I've been thinking about that for the last little while. I'm not entirely sure. I mean, totally. I've seen that stuff in the past. That being said, I mean, clones created specifically to be imposters. Wouldn't it make more sense that, they wouldn't do stuff like that? So that it'd be harder to tell? Oh, totally not. The fingerprints would have to be the same or it wouldn't work. Right, but twins aren't like twins aren't exactly the same DNA reproduction. I think it depends on the clones, like, but forensic science states that identical twins do not have the same fingerprints. I would make the argument that if you were building a clone, like not necessarily from a DNA perspective, but like we're 3D printing them from a pattern or something, that they would end up being stupid fringe. I get out of the way there. That you could build them to have the same fingerprints. I don't know why you couldn't. I'm not Amsden. I don't know yet. I haven't decided. I made a note, though. At the moment, yes. There are only two actors. But you'd use, you'd use the main actor multiple times because he'd be playing some dead bodies and stuff as well. Keeping the cast down is good for indie films, because then you don't have to pay more actors. Saves you money. We're gonna go another five or 10 minutes, and then we're gonna close out the show. Let's try to see if there's anything else I can add right now before we close her up. Would I ever like to make a movie? Technically, I've made movies before. If you're talking about something that I've written, yeah, for sure. At some point. So interestingly enough, this script I could definitely submit to a publisher, to a production company, when it's finished. Just because the rules on scripts are different, like it's a different problem than like publishing and stuff. Yeah, well, I gotta finish it first, Ronnie. It's not just like I can just go, oh, here's half a script. No, they don't finish scripts off. They just rewrite them entirely. What are you talking about? But they won't even look at it if it's if it's not done. Nah, I don't like the dream cop out. Doesn't work for me. I don't like it. Except for this one story I planned once. In which case, the dream was perfect. But that was more an elaborate setup. So, it's a little different. Oh yeah, it's totally overdone. Which is why it's not good. Like it's a fine convention if it wasn't so overused. All right. Put the thing here. That's on a separate page. Perfect. Nice. All right. So, yeah, I think that's gonna be it for me for today. That's true. Dreams never make sense. Or very rarely. So yeah, that's gonna be it for me today. We're gonna keep working on this film. Probably next week as well. And then I'm going to go back to Fear the Siren, because I need to finish that before the end of the year, preferably. My good friend Sam, Mod, MC Pepper Pockets himself did a edit on the redone first scene, which I actually have beside me here. Voila, it's all edited up. And I will be scanning this to go on the website. So yeah. There is that. But yeah, I want to finish that before the end of the year. And I want to finish this film as well. So yeah, without further ado, really, thanks for hanging out, guys. I appreciate it. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, all my contact info is on the website below, as well as the Twitter handle you saw on the main overlay there at Freak Lab Mishap. So yeah, My name is Brendan. This is Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. Thanks for hanging out, guys. See you all next week. Bye.